How to edit documents in WPS Office. So if you want to edit the documents in WPS Office, then what you need to do is first you need to just install the WPS. And once you have the WPS, now you need to go with the document that you would like to edit. So for example, I here have a Word document. Now if I want to edit the document, then you can just simply select the text or select the paragraph that you would like to edit. And here on the upper left, you'll have the format. You can select the format, any format that you are comfortable with. After that, you can go with the font size. You can select the font size. And you can go with the bold text if you want to, italics, and all of these options. So you will also have the word art, or you will have the highlight option if you want to highlight. Like if you want to highlight this, the first line, which is the United States of America. Now, if you want to highlight this one, you can go with the highlights and then select the highlight. And you can increase the text size or decrease the text size. And you also have the erase option or clear formatting option. And if you want to add some bullet points, you can add the bullet points to it. Now, if you want to change the alignment, you can change the alignment if you want to. I would prefer this alignment. And once you've done with the alignment, you can go with the spacing. You can go with the line spacing if you want to. I'll select one. And not only the home tab, you'll also have the insert section. If you go with insert, then you can insert a blank page, a cover page, breaks, or page numbers, or header, or footer, or table, or picture. Like if you want to insert the picture, you can click on picture, and then from file or extract text, and you'll be able to insert some pictures to it. And you'll also able to take a screenshot, and then you can go with page layout if you want to change the page layout. And you'll have the view section, you'll have the tools, you can extract this, you can export as a PDF or export to a picture, you can save as a cloud document or a file. So it's similar to Word. If you've used Word before, then it will be easy for you to use the WPS also. So that's how you can edit, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.